Comey, I hope 2018 brings more ethical leadership. Former FBI Director James Comey. James Brien ComeyTrump, Dershowitz interview on which Hunter must watch Comey after Trump tweet, FBI is honest, strong, independent. Former ethics director, Trump's tweet on Flynn would have ended past administrations. Moore said Sunday he hopes 2018 brings more ethical leadership. Here's hoping 2018 brings more ethical leadership, focused on the truth and lasting values, Comey wrote in a tweet that many will interpret as a nod to President Trump. Donald John Trump. House Democrat slams Donald Trump Jr. for serious case of amnesia after testimony. Skier Lindsey Vonn, I don't want to represent Trump at Olympics poll. 4 in 10 Republicans think senior Trump advisors had improper dealings with Russia. Moore, who fired Comey earlier this year. Happy New Year, everybody. Here's hoping 2018 brings more ethical leadership, focused on the truth and lasting values. Happy New Year, everybody. Mossad's in June, when Comey testified before the Senate Intelligence Committee, he said Trump had asked for his loyalty during a January dinner at the White House. Trump has disputed that claim. Earlier this month, a report said FBI Deputy Director Andrew McCabe testified said when he testified before the House Intelligence Committee that Comey told him about the conversations he had with Trump, including Trump's request for loyalty. Comey also testified earlier this year that Trump pressured him during an Oval Office meeting in February to end the investigation into former National Security Advisor Michael Flynn. Trump has also disputed that claim. Comey over the past few months has tweeted out quotes which appear to relate to certain news stories of the day. In November, he tweeted a quote stating that a good leader takes a little more than his share of the blame, a little less than his share of the credit. The quote came after Trump lashed out at LaVar Ball for not thanking him for helping to secure the release of 3 UCLA basketball players from shoplifting charges in China. Comey, I hope 2018 brings more ethical leadership. Former FBI Director James Comey. James Brien ComeyTrump, Dershowitz interview on which Hunter must watch Comey after Trump tweet, FBI is honest, strong, independent. Former ethics director, Trump's tweet on Flynn would have ended past administrations. Moore said Sunday he hopes 2018 brings more ethical leadership. Here's hoping 2018 brings more ethical leadership, focused on the truth and lasting values, Comey wrote in a tweet that many will interpret as a nod to President Trump. Donald John Trump. House Democrat slams Donald Trump Jr. for serious case of amnesia after testimony. Skier Lindsey Vonn, I don't want to represent Trump at Olympics poll. 4 in 10 Republicans think senior Trump advisors had improper dealings with Russia. Moore, who fired Comey earlier this year. Happy New Year, everybody. Here's hoping 2018 brings more ethical leadership, focused on the truth and lasting values. Happy New Year, everybody. Mossad's in June, when Comey testified before the Senate Intelligence Committee, he said Trump had asked for his loyalty during a January dinner at the White House. Trump has disputed that claim. Earlier this month, a report said FBI Deputy Director Andrew McCabe testified said when he testified before the House Intelligence Committee that Comey told him about the conversations he had with Trump, including Trump's request for loyalty. Comey also testified earlier this year that Trump pressured him during an Oval Office meeting in February to end the investigation into former National Security Advisor Michael Flynn. Trump has also disputed that claim. Comey over the past few months has tweeted out quotes which appear to relate to certain news stories of the day. In November, he tweeted a quote stating that a good leader takes a little more than his share of the blame, a little less than his share of the credit. The quote came after Trump lashed out at LaVar Ball for not thanking him for helping to secure the release of 3 UCLA basketball players from shoplifting charges in China.